So we here at IEE, we are producing printed electronics, so meaning we have a kind of foil where we print something, a layer which is electrical conductive, and we maybe create a kind of signal. And with the signal, we can detect people sitting in the car, and then we can protect themselves so that we remind them to keep a seatbelt on. So this is what we are doing mostly here at IEE. And I really like on my job the high diversity and complexity of the different materials we have to work for each day. Also getting in contact with people around the world, going into interaction with the people of different departments. So this is really what I like to be part of printed electronics. And here we see a kind of sensor where we have the printed circuit. So we are still in printed electronics and have partially some components which are able to measure temperature. Because here we see a kind of food sensor, which is able to measure the temperature of the food or feed. Because we found out that especially patients with diabetics have some troubles with their blood circulation, and that can be linked to the temperature.
So the favorite printed product is really the seat heater. I mean, it's nice to have it in the car, even though I don't have it. But it was my first product where I really responsible from the material side up to the final product, which was a really nice challenge. And it was, I was staying day and night in the print shop to make the process running. It was really a great experience.
Well, I don't see that there is really an issue between being a woman or being a man in that industry. It's just, if you like to work in that industry, do it. Just go for it. Don't take care about why you should or you shouldn't. Just do it.